lecture we are doing 11.2 exercise max NCERT book children constructions. Okay, 9th class. So children, all the sums I will tell with proof children, you please try to understand. First sum children, construct a triangle. BC is equal to 7 centimeters. Angle B is equal to 75 degrees. AB plus AC is equal to 13 centimeters. With the proofs I will tell children, please write proofs of an exam children. You need to mark whether they ask or not. You have to write construction, steps of construction and proof children. So first BC 7 we have to draw children. First BC 7 centimeters you should. Now angle B is equal to 75 degrees you should draw. You know how to draw 75 degrees from children. So you have to bisect 150 children. If you draw, if you bisect 150, you'll get 75 degrees. With the compass only you should draw. So 75 degrees something you are drawing children. On this 75 degrees, AB plus AC 13 centimeters you cut it here. Imagine this is X. Wherever you cut the joint to the tip, joint to the tip. Always the joint line we should draw perpendicular bisector. For the joint line, we should draw perpendicular bisector. Always for the joint line only, you should draw perpendicular bisector. How to draw perpendicular bisector? From here, take more than half, cut here and cut here. From here, more than half, the same with range radius, cut here and cut here. Join this. When you join this, okay, so here at one point, it will be, you know, this is the unit and this is the required triangle. This is the required triangle. Okay, this is a perpendicular bisector. I'm sure this is X children, this is M. Okay, I'm showing the proof children so I can understand. If you understand the proof construction, also you understand children. There are two triangles. What is the one triangle A and X? What is the other triangle children? A and C. There are two triangles children. Okay, AM is equal to AM. Can anyone say why children? AM is equal to AM. AM is there in both the triangles. Why children?
Common side.
Common side. Angle M is equal to angle M. Why children? 90 degrees. CM is equal to MX. CM is equal to MX. Why children? Because by construction, it is a perpendicular bisector. By construction, this is a perpendicular bisector. So by SAS, what we can write children? AMX is congruent to AMC. By CPCT, what we can say children? By CPCT, AS is equal to this AX is equal to this AC. By CPCT, AX is equal to AC. Now, what is our construction, children? AB plus AX, we have cut at 13. AB plus AX, we have cut at 13. No, children? AB plus AX, we only cut at 13. Now, AB plus, instead of AX, can I write AC, children? Why AC? Because we have proof. So, AB plus AC is 13. That only we ask the children over. Like that, you are doing. Those who did not understand. One more time, I will say construction. You see, children. So, first you draw BC, children. BC 7 centimeters. Draw 75 degrees, children, here. Draw 75 degrees. On this, you cut 13 centimeters, children, here. 13 centimeters. Make that X, children. And after writing X, join these children. For joint the line, you should draw perpendicular bisector, children. I'm sorry. Okay, this is the required triangle. John, this is the required triangle. This is the required triangle. Okay, children, this is A, C, this is M. Okay, this is common side. This is 90, this is 90. This and this are equal. By SAS, this triangle and this triangle are congruent. But they are congruent. By CPCT, whatever is AX, so is AC. Whatever is AX, so is AC. Whatever is AX, so is AC. If AB plus AX is 13, then AB plus AC is also 13. Over to this is first step, children, construction of data. Construction steps you can write on your own. Proof I told you, children. Construction steps you can write on your own. Proof I already told, this is a proof, children. If you know proof, then you will understand some question. Second question, BC is equal to 8 centimeters. Angle B is equal to 45 degrees. AB minus AC is equal to 3.5 centimeters. AB minus AC is 3.5 centimeters. BC is 8 centimeters. angle B 45 degrees, we should draw 90 degrees and bisect it 45 degrees. AB minus AC 3.5, you cut it here. Cut it here. Wherever you are cutting, join it to the tip. Always, wherever you are cutting, join it to the tip. And always for joint line only, we should draw perpendicular bisector. For the joint line only, we should draw perpendicular bisector. Okay. If you draw perpendicular bisector for this, from here one line, from here one line, from here one line, from here one line, children, join like this. Okay. So this is the required. This is the, what this whole thing is the required. This whole thing is the requirement. This whole thing is the requirement. Those who did not understand, I will say again, children, see here. This is BC, children. This is BC, 8 centimeters. And we are drawing 45 degrees here, children. 45 degrees here. Okay. Now, AB minus AC 3.5, you are cutting here. For cut line, you have to join here. Children. For this, draw perpendicular bisector. Here, one time you will get, here, one time you will get perpendicular bisector. And join this line, children. This is, so this is 90 degrees. This is A, this is C, this is X, this is M, children. Now this, these both are congruent triangles. I will prove why I will show you, children. See, this is AMX and this is AMC. AMX and AMC. Children, AM is equal to AM. Why, children, AM is equal to AM? Same common sense. Angle M is equal to angle M. Why, children? 90 degrees by construction. XM is equal to CM by children because AM is a perpendicular bisector. AM is a perpendicular bisector. So AMX is congruent to AMC. AMX is congruent to AMC by CPCT. By CPCT, what you can write, children, by CPCT? AX is equal to AC. Same AX, AX, this AX is equal to AC. Okay, what did we draw, children? AB minus AC is 3.5. What did we draw? AB minus AC is 3.5. Okay, we didn't draw this. We drew the AB minus AX. What we drew, children? AB minus AX is 3.5. Try to understand, children. AB minus AX, this was 3.5. We cut it 3.5. But AX is equal to AC. So AB minus AC is 3.5. Okay, children, so you should be very much perfect, children, if you understand. AB is greater than, cut it up, children. AB is greater than, cut it up. If AC is greater, cut it down. Next one will come, children. I will explain in the next one. If AC is greater, we have to cut it down. So, children, yeah, I hope you all understood. Please draw, children. If you draw only, you will understand, children. If you don't draw, for seeing everything appears good for each other. For seeing all the things we will say, we feel as if we understood. But once you start doing, once you put pen on the paper, then you will understand how much you came to know about the subject. Next. Third one. Construct a triangle PQR. QR is equal to 6 centimeters. Angle Q is equal to 60 degrees. PR minus PQ is equal to 2 centimeters. Okay, children? This is P, this is R, this is PQR. If this is bigger, we have to cut it down. But now this is bigger. Since this is bigger, we have to cut it down. So, children, QR is equal to 6 centimeters. QR is our, children, 6 centimeters. Angle Q is 60 degrees. Angle Q is equal to 60 degrees. Okay, PR minus PQ is 2 centimeters. Go take it down, children, take it down. After taking it down, PR minus PQ, 2 centimeters, you cut it here, children. After cutting it here, join them, children. Once you join them, for this joined line, draw perpendicular bisectors. Take more than half, cut, cut. Take more than half, cut, cut. Okay, children, here and here, children. Now, from here, we take this line. This is the required triangle. This is the required triangle. Those who did not understand, again, I'm explaining this proof, children. See, first, what you are doing, children? QR is equal to 60 degrees. Draw 60 degrees, children. PR minus PQ is 2, so go for cutting it down, children. This side is up, means down cutting. This side is up, means up cutting. So here, 2 centimeters you draw. For joint line only, we'll draw perpendicular bisector. I told you many times. For joint line only, we should draw perpendicular bisector. Take more than half. Take more than half. And for this triangle, we should draw. Okay, children, this is what, children? This is perpendicular bisector. This is a, this is x, okay, this is m. Again children, in AXM and AMX, again same children, in AMX and AMR, in AMX and AMR, can you tell children AM is equal to AMY? Common side, angle M is equal to angle M, why children?
90 degrees.
XM is equal to MR, why? AM is perpendicular bisector. So by SAS congruency, AMX is congruent to AMR. By CPCT, we came to know that AX is equal to again AR. AX is equal to AR. Okay, what did we draw? We drew that AX minus AQ. This is for a teacher. Teacher, everywhere I'm writing. Okay, so what we do our children, Px minus Pq is equal to 2. From Px, if you remove P, this is 2 children. But what is Px we got? Px is nothing but what children? What did we got P children? Can anyone tell what we got? Px is equal to Pr we got. We got Px is equal to Pr. What is Px children? Pr minus Pq is equal to 2, hence proof. Right, children. What you're drawing, what you're doing, and what you are trying to do, you should know children. If you don't know what happens, just you will learn, you will butterfly, and you will know that it's not correct, children. If you do like that, if any small twist is there in the sum, you will not be positioned to teach children. Yeah, children, next question. Fourth question. What is the fourth question? Construct a triangle XYZ in which angle Y is equal to 30 degrees, angle Z is equal to 90 degrees, XY plus YZ plus ZX is equal to 11 centimeters. Okay, so XY plus YZ plus ZX is equal to 11 centimeters. XY plus YZ plus ZX is equal to 11 centimeters. Angle Y, children, angle Y is 30 degrees. Go for 30 degrees construction. Angle Z is 90 degrees. Go for 90 degrees construction. Bisect this, children. From here one time, from here one time. Bisect this. From here one time, bisect this. After bisecting, children, after bisecting, draw perpendicular bisector for this, children. Join the lines only perpendicular bisector so it can go like. For this also draw perpendicular bisector, children. For this also draw perpendicular bisector, like this. Wherever they are joining here, wherever they are joining here, join this. This is the required triangle. This is the required triangle over, this is the construction, X, Y, Z. X, Z, Y, Z, and X, that's it. You may be asking, sir, how many times saying, these both are congruent, no, children. By CPCT, whatever is this, that is this. This both are congruent. No? Whatever is this, that is this. This plus this is 11 means. This plus this is also 11. How they are congruent, children? This both are congruent. How they are congruent? Common line, 90, 90, perpendicular bisector. So this line is equal to this line. In the same way, this line is equal to this line. This plus this is 11 means. This plus this, because this and this are equal, this and this are equal. This is also 11 centimeters. Okay, as these both are equal, if this is 30, this is also 30. As these both are equal, if this is 45, this is also 45. Okay, children, try it on this one. We are bisecting, children, I'm sorry, we are bisecting. This is 15, this is also 15. We are bisecting, no, this is 45, this is 45. Okay, children. So children, exterior angle is called sum of interior opposite angles. This is 15, this is 15, this is 30. This is 45, this is 45, this is 90. Exterior angle is called sum of interior opposite angles. Those who did not understand how to do, children, again I'll say, children, please see here. Okay, children. This is total 11 centimeters. Again, I say, first draw 30 degrees, then draw 90 degrees. 30 if you bisect children like this, it will come. 90 if you bisect children like this, it will come. Imagine this is it. For this, you draw perpendicular bisector, this will go like this. For this, you draw perpendicular bisector, this will go like this. Wherever they are meeting, join this. Wherever they are meeting, join this. This is the required triangle. This both are congruent triangles. So, how much is this same with this? How much is this same with this? This plus this is 11 minutes. This plus this is also will be 11. And this is 15, this is 15 because this both sides are equal. If 15 plus 15, this is 30. And this is 45, this is 45. 45 plus 45, this is 19. Okay, children? So, this is the required triangle. Okay, children, those who did not understand, say next time is also the same perimeter from children, they are at least try to understand. So I hope you all understood this is very, very important, children. Compulsory in board exam, as I find it, you will ask this question, children, because this is very, very important. This is for perimeter sum. Sum of all sides is 11 centimeters. No? This is called perimeter sum. Next. Last question in this exercise, children. Construct a right triangle whose base is 12 centimeters. Construct a right triangle. Okay. So imagine this is A, this is B, this is C. Whose base is 12 centimeters? And sum of the hypotenuse and other side is 18. Means AB plus AC is 18. This plus this is 18 centimeters. This much. AB plus AC is 18 centimeters. BC is equal to 12 centimeters. BC is equal to 12 centimeters. Okay, children? Now, what we'll do, children? We'll draw 90 degrees line, children. We'll draw 90 degrees line. This is equal to same by half function. Now, AB plus AC is 18. No? Cut 18 on this, children. Cut 18 on this. Put it as X. Join this line, children. And for joint line only, we'll draw perpendicular bisectors many times. Okay? If you draw perpendicular bisectors, it will come like this, children. And wherever they came, join each other. Okay, this is a perpendicular bisector. Okay, children, now you see all of you here. AB plus AC is equal to AB plus AC is equal to 18 centimeters. Because these both are congruent triangles, children, AX is equal to AC. Because these both are congruent triangles, AX is equal to AC. Why did we draw, children? AX plus AB is equal to 18, we cut for children. AX plus AB, 18, B only cut. But what is AX children? AB, AC. What is AX children? It is AC. So AC plus AB is equal to 18. How these both are congruent children? Again, I have to do, this is common, 1990, and this is perpendicular bisector. These both are congruent triangles. Okay, this is common side. This is 90, this is 90. This is a perpendicular bisector. I say these both are congruent triangles. This is common side. This is 90, this is 90. These both are perpendicular bisector. So these both are congruent triangles. I hope you are able to understand. Those who didn't understand, small again, I say this is 12 centimeters. We have tried each other. Draw 90 degrees here, children. Okay, on this cut 18, children, cut 18. Okay, so after cutting this, the joint line only we should draw perpendicular bisector from this. Joint line only we should draw perpendicular bisector. From here, cut it here, children. So these both are congruent triangles. Whatever is this, same is this, children. If this plus this is 18, this plus this is also 18. If this plus this is 18, this plus this is also 18. If this plus this is 18, this plus this is also 18. Okay, children, why these both are congruent triangles? By SAS. By SAS, it is congruent triangles. Yeah. This is how we are going to draw, children. Proofs also, I told children, very, very important. Anyone have any doubts in the proofs, children? Shall I say proofs again? Or is it okay, children? Anyone want proof? Shall I say proof again? Is it okay, children? Let me know.
Understood.
Proofs are very, very important, children.